prophet must have his followers. Kokkos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Kokkos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokkos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.